Neenah Joint School District Board of Education has selected three finalists for the district's next superintendent. Now, finalists for the position are Steve Harrison, Assistant Superintendent for the Appleton Area School District, Michael McMahon, Director of Teacher and Student Learning for the Grafton School District, and Tina Owen Moore, Superintendent of the School District of Cudahy. The new superintendent will succeed Dr. Mary Pfeiffer, who is retiring in June after 15 years in her role.